His head was covered ear to ear. In a pail he somehow stuck it, and his plea was clear to me: free me from this bucket. I could not foresee what fate had planned for me. How could I tell a wishing well is what this pail would be? So I stepped up to show my stuff, pushed and pulled and nearly struck it. Off it flew, and from that grew the tail of Bimble's bucket.